one. It is Halloween every single day for 31 days in a row, and it is So it is Halloween the 4th today, and I thought of no better way to celebrate than by carving this pumpkin for your entertainment. I might do a Halloween tag as well as carving this pumpkin to keep you mildly entertained as I, you know, do an excellent job at this. The pumpkin carving kit. I'm gonna open it. It has stencils, but I'm probably not gonna use them because I wanna do my own thing, which is a very simple face. Because like, look how complicated this is. Ooh, there's a cat one, you know. Primmy, please don't, thank you. So, I got some newspaper. I almost thought we didn't have any, but we do. And I also got a bowl to put the pulp. Super Goop Scoop, I love it. That's a name. I'm gonna start answering tag questions. Favorite horror or Halloween themed song? Oh, we're done, I know. Victor's Piano Solo, I know that it's not officially a Halloween movie, but that's my favorite movie and it's kind of creepy. The scoop, the thing, knife? I wouldn't really call it a knife. Oh, it comes with a marker to sketch out the face that I'm gonna do, which is gonna be nice. I'm ready to carve this open, so the really only way to approach it is to just stab it. The creepiest thing that ever happened when I was alone? I don't know. I wasn't completely alone when this happened, but once me and my brother were watching paranormal, you know, TV shows about ghost hunting and all that kind of stuff, and as soon as we finished one episode, we were kind of home alone, like my parents were at a concert. We heard a bowl fall downstairs in the kitchen, but when we went downstairs, there was no bowl. And then we heard, like, someone climbing up the wall of our house, which was very strange. So the next day, my parents inspected it, and they found the bushes were smashed. But plot twist, I smashed those bushes when I snuck out of my house. To hang out with Jay. This was like in maybe middle or high school when I wasn't allowed to go out by myself. So, yeah, that's probably the creepiest thing. My house isn't very haunted, thankfully. I don't have too many strange things happen. I just carved out like a little spiky pattern. Oh, wait, no, that's the stem. Okay, that's getting in the way of my journey. Are you superstitious? I don't really like knock on wood and, you know, you spill salt and you pour it behind your back. I have been knocking on wood more now because Michael said that and that was like, it's opening! Oh yeah! It smells terrible! Now I'm gonna take out the pulp of this pumpkin while watching my neighbor walk past my house slowly like a weirdo. Do I prefer gore or thrillers? It's a good question. Gore is really fun. Thrillers are also really fun. Very difficult to pick, but I'm gonna have to go with gore because blood and guts and all that kind of stuff. Ever made a potion of any sort? Yes. I don't know if they're like real potions. Primmy, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh my goodness, I didn't even see her. I made a potion when I was very young. I really was into witchcraft at a young age and I made a lot of potions. I actually made business cards for my friends for if they wanted to buy a potion for me, I swear. Now as a modern witch, have I made a potion yet? Not really. I've made like a tea bath. I don't know if that really counts, but I haven't done any spells with potions. I really should, because I really like them. I basically got everything out. All that's left is these little things. There wasn't too much pulp in this pumpkin. Last year, I got a pumpkin that was very, like, you know, juicy. It's time to carve a face. So, this one right here, this face. So first, you can't really see what I'm doing. I think you might want to, so I'm gonna move you guys over. No more looking at my face. First, we can draw out the face since they gave me a wonderful marker. If I could wear one Halloween costume for the rest of my life, which one would it, oops, I messed up on the marker. Which one would it be? I honestly would pick witch. I would be a witch in costume forever. I would be the gayest looking witch there ever was. Would I ever go to a graveyard at night? Oh, yes. This is my pumpkin. I tried my best. I'm gonna start carving because we have to give him a real face. I'm taking the little one and I'm gonna start carving his nose. If you got this far in the video and you're paying attention, comment below what I should name this pumpkin, because I would love some input on that. I'm gonna poke his nose out. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna stab his eye out. Ready? So, while watching a scary movie, am I the person who yells at the characters, the person with their eyes covered the whole time, or the person who falls asleep? I probably yell at the characters because I know that I won't cover my eyes unless it's like really bad, and I don't fall asleep. I might, I don't know. It depends on who I'm with. Last eye. That one flew. The mouth. I think we got it. Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh no. Okay. He only has one tooth because I think I just accidentally cut off his other tooth. I am so sorry, my dude. Okay, my pumpkin is done. I answered as many questions as I could while I carved the pumpkin, and I will try to cut this video down as much as I can. But this tutorial was basically showing you how to carve a pumpkin. I'm going to add a candle to him if I can find one, and we're gonna go ahead and do a cute little video outro with my pumpkin. So, reminder, comment below what you think this pumpkin's name should be. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next week on, I think on Halloween, the 11th of Halloween, I'm going to see you next. So, until next time, goodbye.